Seventh call.
Battery supports armor.
today is the forward vehicle of the lead troop of our notional battle group. A battle group consisting of two squadrons of main battle tanks and two companies of infantry mounted in armoured fighting vehicles. The forward observation officer is very lonely and rather exposed. However, with onboard inertial navigation, day and night image intensified and thermal sight, and a laser rangefinder, all marshalled by a state-of-the-art fire-controlled computer, Warrior provides the forward observer with the very best means of acquiring, locating, and directing fire onto the enemy. Well, there's no doubt that the enemy's found him, and a move to a less exposed position is essential while the forward observer continues his task. He, meanwhile, has identified the enemy. He has called for close air support and is preparing to mark the target. Well, the people from Magpie seem to have survived that. We saw them leaping into the Warrior, and they're in there. No, there's still one outside. I can see him from here. That really is a pretty hot place for the Warrior to be sitting around. He's not going to be wanting to be there much longer. Right, now look into your front. Let's look at the marked target areas at the front. On the front right, the green target area. Just across from that is the red target area. I know your program says orange, but let's go in red, then paint in red. If you look at the right left-hand side of that red target area, go up at 10 o'clock from there, you will see on the far distant hill a series of white markers.
Not many people behind
that
me,
is our
ML.
Target, and the forward observation officer will now mark that target with coloured smoke for the incoming fighter ground attack. Gun detachment, 14 regiment, stationed here at Lark Hill, has just taken post on the extreme left of the arena and is waiting for their orders to fire. Orders have been given that he should shortly fire. There goes the round. Training to be a weapons instructor.
land in the middle of the plate.
This is great.
Of 5th Airborne Brigade, pounding across country.